Good morning, my name is Jennifer Lee. I'm legal counsel with ADF International in Strasbourg, France. I'm here at the European Court of Human Rights today for a grand chamber hearing in the case of Strand Lobben v. Norway. This case is about a child who was 3 weeks old and taken from his parents. The parents are fighting at this point in time for the return of their child so that they can raise him in the safety of their own home along with his sibling. Whatever the outcome of the hearing today, this case will have a huge impact across Norway for families in Norway and other member states as well. If the court finds in favor of the family, that child will go home to be with his parents, his biological family, to be raised along with his sibling. However, if the court finds in favor of the Norwegian authorities, that will send a strong message across Norway that families should be watching out for the Barnevedet, the child protection services. The Barnevedet will be given free rein to reach into families, to modify the way and influence the way they parent their children, and to possibly remove those children from parental care.